I fought for us over there, and now I'm fighting for us here. I'm Grier Martin. For my first day, I refused to accept gifts or meals from lobbyists, so I don't owe them a thing. I helped cut $2.7 billion in wasteful spending. I'm fighting for small business tax credits to help job growth. And I stand up for our veterans and get them the care they deserve.
Called a straight shooter with an independent voice by the News and Observer, Grier Martin. In the fights that matter, he's on your side.